More than 20 years ago, Marilyn Ferguson wrote a book called The Aquarian Conspiracy. And I remember reading that book, and she said many brilliant things and many prophetic things. But the one particular comment that I remember to this day, which I would say is the touchstone for the interfaith movement, is that she said, there are people all over the world doing the same work, have the same mission. They are brothers and sisters, but they don't know each other. But there will come a moment in time, a day, when all those people will be connected. And at that moment, we will change the world. And that's, for me, what the interfaith movement has been.